ain't yours. It's the Lord. Think about it. And then start shouting.
Understanding, you'll have joy. don't wait till midnight, and the battle is not yours, it's the Lord's. Well, Latrice, that was just simply outstanding.
Thank you.
Anointed and just power-packed. I just thank you so much for coming and just sharing your gift and your beautiful talents in the Christ Jesus. Amen?
Amen.
You know, right now it's our altar call time. You know, is there anything in your heart that you want to say out there to the young people? Or just anybody that's out there on the other side of that camera after you've been doing that excellent dancing.
I'm Kit from Bradford.
Okay.
Basically, it's you just got to get right with God.
Amen.
It's important to get right with your parents as well, but getting right with God, He's going to lead your way. He's going to watch over you night and day. He's just going to do everything for you. He might not come when you call Him, but He's always on time. So just take the time to pray. Take the time to believe in God. Read His Word. If you can't, you know, go to church. Let somebody else minister it to you. Just
Amen.
Get some kind of understanding of who God is and what He does.
Amen. It sounds like you're a witness.
Yes.
You're a witness. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, you may be out there and you don't know Christ Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior. Well, today is the day of salvation. And it's so simple. You know, Jesus just made it so simple. The Father made it so simple. The sweet Holy Spirit made it so simple. You know, right now you can receive Christ as your Lord and your Savior just by inviting Him into your life. And you do that with prayer. Amen. So right now just say, Lord Jesus, come into my life. Fill me up with your Spirit. I believe God raised you, Jesus, from the dead. Just for me. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. And you know, Jesus was born of a virgin. And he's what's so good about it? He's so soon to come back.
Yes, He is.
Amen, amen, amen. And Pastor Addy, He's a healer. We got about 3 minutes.
Yes, Lord.
Lead them in the salvation. We did the healing. Because God, He wants to heal some hearts, some hurts, physically and mentally. Amen.
Yes, He's able.
Yes, He is.
He is.
You got something to say along those lines?
Yes, He's able. It's hard to stay faithful sometimes and just be persistent, but sometimes you just got to let a lot of things go.
Amen.
And just let God take control.
All right.
I have to keep telling myself that as well, so it's kind of kind of hard.
Amen, amen.
But it's worth
it. Amen. Amen. So you're hurting out there. You got a sickness. You got a disease. The Word of the Lord. You know, when I think about, you know, everybody's talking about the Passion. I mean, I believe they're going to talk about the Passion movie throughout eternity.
Yes.
You know, to actually see how Christ was beaten and bruised. And they couldn't kill Christ. Now, a normal circumstance, you know, the cameraman, Mo over there, you know, you hit him 2 or 3 times or hit me 2 or 3 times, I'd be dead. You know what I'm saying? And to get all them stripes by Christ, you know, by the stripes of Christ, we were healed. So healing and deliverance is yours. Amen. So take it from there, Pastor Addy.
You know, quickly, the actor, Cavell, who played Jesus,
yes.
He was sharing that sometimes he get accidentally hit, or and he would get so angry just the one thing.
Yes.
And you can imagine
a normal
what
person would have made it.
Had to suffer with.
You couldn't kill Jesus.
Could not.
Ain't that something?
Could not.
Glory.
And then to say, forgive them.
Yes.
For they know not what they do.
Amen, amen, amen.
And
so right
he
now.
Not want us to
yes, amen,
like
amen. So right now, just receive your healing. By the stripes of Christ,
yes.
We were healed. So lay your hand on that as a point of contact,
yes.
Wherever it may be in your body, maybe physical, mental, whatever it is. Financially, relationships. So right now, Father God, we release our faith in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
we release the Word of God to
yes.
go forth, Father God.
Yes,
even men that broken heart, there's somebody
yes.
out there hurting right now,
yes.
Father God. We believe in God for the healing, healable, cool power
yes.
of the Holy
yes.
Ghost to just explode in that place
yes.
where you are in
yes.
Jesus' name. And Father, we're touching and agreeing
yes.
that they are whole, that
yes.
they are healed,
yes.
that they are delivered. Blind eyes are open. The
yes.
lame is walking.
Yes.
All the wounds are dead. Rising up from
yes.
the dead in the name of Jesus.
Oh,
that same Spirit that raised Jesus from the dead dwelleth in your mortal body.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
So be excited today, for
yes.
this is His day that He made
yes.
for us. Amen.
Yes.
Glory to God. Thank you so much for being
thank
on the broadcast.
Thank you for having me here.
Amen. Until next time. Amen. Praise the Lord. Thank you so much.